Open the staircase module file from the exercise folder. Close the library loading report dialog if it appears and apply fit and window. Let's continue the project by creating the stairs. These elements in ArchiCAD are handled as library parts. You can either use prefabricated parametric GDL objects from the ArchiCAD library or create new custom stairs with the StairMaker tool. This time, we'll use an existing object from the library. Double-click the Stair tool in the toolbox to display the Stair Default Settings dialog box. We can choose from several highly parametric prefabricated stair objects. This time, we'll place a new U-shaped stair. Select the U-shaped stair in the Complete Stairs folder. Display the Preview and Positioning panel of the dialog. Enter 90 mm for elevation height, 3,600 mm for length, 2,600 mm for width, and 3,400 mm for height. Enter 270 degrees for rotation angle. Checkmark the Mirror Library Part checkbox. Finally, set the anchor point to the top left corner in the preview window. Open the Parameters panel and unfold the content of surfaces. Select Post in the list and modify its material to metal, aluminum. Do the same changes with the material of the filling elements, as well as the bar. Switch to the Stair Settings panel and select the railing type, right, from the list. Choose Wired Railing Type for the right rail. Display the settings of railing type left and select the Same as Right option. Display the floor plan and section pane of the dialog. Here we can modify the line type and pen settings and adjust the properties of cut surfaces and so on. Select OK to close the dialog. Zoom in to the upper part of the floor plan view. Click on the right upper corner of the wall to place a new stair. Check the result in the 3D view.